Last time on Skyrim, Larry was exiting the Pelagius wing, so I have a bunch of Alto wine to sell. I will cut the camera, come back when we're out of here so that we're not over encumbered anymore, and yeah, so one sec.
Do you okay. Really look forward to the burning of King Olaf?
The divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
Whatever.
Now
let's
here's
chat.
A man I'm glad to see. Spice wine for you? It's a family recipe.
Is it a secret recipe?
Oh, yes. A secret family recipe. The only good thing my father Octiev ever did. In fact, it's so good, no one else in Skyrim even tries to make any.
How are sales?
They're adequate. Honestly, I rely on the business brought in by the burning of King Olaf, and that's not likely to happen this year.
Oh, what's the burning?
Well, it's a great big festival put on by the bards every year. They burn an effigy of old King Olaf. It's quite a bit of fun. The bards give out spiced wine during the festival, so they put it in a big order. And then, for weeks after, demand is so high, I can barely keep up. But with the death of High King Torig, the festival has been declared in poor taste. So it looks like it won't happen this year.
Well, what have you got for sale?
Everything I got on display, really.
And you know what? That sounds like a really good idea. In fact, I think that when I die, I want everyone to just get fucking wasted. No joke. I'm gonna have spiced rum or some bloody thing on my funeral itinerary and make sure that everybody just gets loaded. None of this crying crap. Oh, that works too. Didn't I have a lot more than... Ooh. I thought I grabbed... Didn't I get like 20 bottles of this crap? Why do I only have the one? What's going on here, Larry? What the fudge, Larry? What the fudge, Larry? Okay. One second.
May the divines guide and keep you.
I guess not.
Wanderer like you needs a little fire in the veins. Some spiced wine.
May you be saved by the divines.
Yeah.
I left another bottle right here. Take a look.
You know, I'm not going to do this on camera, but I am going to sell a lot. Be right back. Okay, this lady only has $3 left, so we're not going to sell her that.
Keep sober. It's the two things I know for sure will make life better.
The divine saved me from the streets.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple, or a tomato, well. Cabbage, or leek. See for yourself.
Let's, yeah, one sec.
Good afternoon.
Lovely.
Be careful!
She's a bag lady.
Spiced wine, the taste of home and heart.
Come back when you figure out how to spend money. That's pleasant. Okay, so we still have more crap to sell. No. What is this? The Winking Skeever?
Need something?
Are you a hooker? No. Don't know where the armorer is in this village. But we do require that person because we have some stuff we need to sell. Here do we...
Pine Moon Cave is down to the southwest, but it ain't fit for exploring. There are stories. Vampires, some say.
Don't care. Map updated. Oh, that's cool. Interesting. Let's see. Isn't there a friggin' armory in this shithole? Anybody? Nobody here? This is the way of the Blue Palace. I suppose Radiant Raiment is probably the armory. And everybody's screaming at the friggin' monitors. One second. Okay. We're back.
You don't see anything you like.
Yeah, this is what I thought. I don't think they... Do they actually...
Oh, what delight. Breaches, guns...
Yeah, this is what I thought. I don't think they actually buy and sell armor and weapons. No. Just apparel. Hmm. Yeah, fudge it. Well, do we need fine clothes for anything? No. Probably regret this, but budget. That works. Don't care. Kinda wanna keep that. Don't care. We're never gonna wear it. We may wear that. yeah. I know. I suck.
Finally.
Wait, what? We're allowed to ask her if she's having a bad day?
Oh, let me just drop everything to help you. It is when my customers waste time chatting and not buying.
Oh.
Thank
you.
You
got
gods
vaginitis
to
then.
Get
All right, we'll just leave you alone with that. You'll be fine.
I can help with purchases, but if you've come to talk, see my sister. She's the one who gets on with people. It's her one word.
Yeah, she seems like a nice lady.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
If you need a good rumor or two, I think I can oblige.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor. How about a friendly contest to win a staff?
Traitors, civil wars,
participate
dragons.
In a drinking contest. And that is going to happen next time on Skyrim. Stay tuned.